All right, what up, guys? Zion here, along with Rowan and Mom. Jonathan and them are behind us. Guardy Gay Gavin Gear. Guy, go pure gay, go and give great, 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 great. Grats, credit.
We picked up a straggler here, and we're going into the Incredibles 2.
Yo, hey everybody, it's Party Boy 6.5 here.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Really exclusive.
And actually, I saw a comparison to the two posters. And one of the things they show is that from 2004, the animation is like the exact same style, but still better. So they have used all of the wonderful animated techniques.
Have you not seen this one?
Technological advances.
So you can tell us if this is true to form, if this is really like
I've seen the movie.
A sneak peek.
Also, they did this play parade in Disneyland, and it had the Incredibles. Really nice. It actually looked like a really nice parade. The floats were all designed. Yeah.
I'm going through. Oh, is this 3D? Oh, it's 3D. Imagine that. Thank you.
Also, the posters look good.
Yeah, walking through the halls.
Stop filming. We're getting up to the.
Okay. So we're getting in there.
Get into the illegal part.
We'll get the after effects.
Throw your sunglasses in there.
So, as someone who's actually seen the movie, is that how it starts?
Oh yeah, that's exactly how it starts.
Well, that
exactly
is, huh?
How it starts, yeah.
Is it a 3D movie?
I didn't see it in 3D, but I don't know if you can or not.
That was pretty well.
Can.
What'd you think of it?
That was pretty good.
Does that kid actually date that girl?
No, spoilers. Spoilers.
Yeah,
totally spoilers.
Oh, hashtag boop. So this is where we ate lunch yesterday. And then they gave us tickets to the parade. That was pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, except they charged us an extra $4.
Rowan wasn't real happy. See the trattoria? Trattoria? What's the bomb? It did seem like it was worth it. They gave us lunch. I think it was about $50 a person by the time you paid for everything, including gratuity. But then you got tickets. You come back, watch the parade later. You got front row. They cleared everybody out in front of us. And that's the shots you got last night with the parade. So we're going over towards Pixar Pier, which isn't open. I think it opens tomorrow? Saturday. All new Pixar Pier. And we're going to see if they recognize me as the world famous vlogger that I am. And let me in to vlog about the. No?
Hold up.
Wait, what happened?
Mom thought those stores were open.
Oh no, they know I'm a vlogger. Hold on, I'll see what I can do. Let's see. Okay, so apparently they didn't recognize my as the vlog of the year. My 4 subscribers, and if you subscribe, you can almost double my subscribership. Wasn't enough to impress them.
Good time.
See, why are all these guys saying Rowan? Rowan, did you hear that? They all said Rowan.
Yeah. Let me ask.
Did you see that randomly? They said Rowan.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Rowan. Rowan.
Hey, that guy's a pimp.
Where's he going?
Well,
how are they able to go to that? Wow. And I wasn't even popular enough to break through the line. Oh, there's Rowan. He says no.
It'll be open Saturday. It'll be open Saturday. Come on. See, this is what I mean. Yo!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Oh man.
Oh my god.
Wow. It's like you got beheaded.
I was like, why is there a good man, stuff?
I got you on.
Here?
Oh wait! There's Random Smarts himself.
Swipe.
We feel honored. We're honored. Honored.
So I'm over here, right? And I'm like, why is there a random Groot under here? Oh my god.
Oh my god. Are you saying Groot?
Oh my god.
Somebody killed Groot.
Oh my Groot.
Oh my god.
Oh my Groot. Goodness and Gramazy.
Alright, so I'm like, should I give it to somebody or are they gonna think I broke it?
Wait. Goodness, Groot and Gramazy. Yeah, I don't wanna scare you guys. But we're about to get mowed down. Push this little button.
Now there it goes.
There we go.
You just missed.
I missed everything,
You missed track. Yeah.
I got it. These guys were like, they were gonna run us down.
Well no.
We almost got killed.
It's not the same. It's not the same. Probably. It's not the same anymore. You now you're just trying to recreate something that isn't there anymore. You lost the moment. The moment's gone. Alright, what up guys? We're here in
Wow.
What do you guys think of my new hat? So I am Groot.
What's it?
I am Groot.
What is it?
Groot.
I'm just saying, bro.
Are you seeing what I'm saying?
No.
Is it Disney or Datney?
Or wait, are you?
Or Datney?
Is it
Disney or Datney?
No, no, no. You got it wrong. It's is it Disney or is it Disney?
No, it's Datney and Disney.
Wow, bro.
Disney. Or Dak.
Or Disney.
I'm done.
So, I don't know if you noticed it, but I noticed it. Like, Mom, she goes to one park, the farthest corner.
We're going to Toontown.
Way That's over there. Going. Way over there by, like,
hey,
Ariel's
hey,
Grotto,
hey,
right?
Hey.
I want to check out Pixar up here, see the store, and then.
Hey.
It's like, hey, let's go across to Disney, hey. And why not go to the furthest, farthest hey. Corner of Disney that we can go
hey,
to?
Hey, 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 you want to hear a joke?
Yes. Yes.
Hey, I know one. Is it Disney?
No.
Or is it Disney?
No. Okay, here's the joke.
What?
You know the water bottle company in Dasani? Right?
Okay.
Heard of it? Das a foot in Dasani. Like Dasani,
wait,
Dasani.
Wait, you think Dasani's owned by Disney?
No, that's not. Oh my god.
Because it could be Disney.
No, we're done. We're done.
Okay, so we're getting corn dogs. And this place is the place to do it right now. I'm about to get the corn dogs now. These corn dogs are the best corn dogs. You come to this one place in the park. It's right at the end of Main Street, and you cut off to the side, they got this little pork. And they are the bomb, and this is the place to get them. So I'm going to buy a couple of them for the kids, and then I'll show you what they look like when they come out. This is good stuff. Okay, so this is what they look like. They're in there, the goodness. Come with a bag of chips. You do get the Disney discount for using your annual pass, so that was kind of cool. I got like $1.90 off a boat, but these things are the bomb. So we get over to the kids eating them, maybe I'll get another shot there. Peace out. Now you're on the vlog, buddy. You got too close.
I want royalties.
It was $1.
What's that? I'm not taking your money. Your money's no good with me. Hey, what is this?
If I let go, you would have just thrown
felt good with me.
I'll take it.
But if you give it to the boy, then Loretta will take it.
No.
No, mom, it's fine.
You know what my mom does? No, whenever I will take money from her, she's like, I'll give it to Zion then.
That's her motivation.
What?
He got a corn dog.
You cannot keep it.
It just went right around the circle there.
That was good. No, I was really bad at it.
No, you can't see nothing, dude. Charging. It's just darkness.
Wearing
no,
what?
Then forgetting to put it back.
It's like, guys.
And then
guys, Buzz is hating himself.
Anyways,
you're filming.
So take it off.
It's really hard to see, but Buzz is hanging himself right there.
And I would forget to put it back.
You guys can see the shape of Buzz trying to hang himself. You report the rest.
For the gate here right after the light show.
Fireworks show.
Woo!
What'd you think of it?
That one was really good. I really liked it. Yeah, it was very well done.
As long as you could see the castle, it was pretty good.
Yeah, and they choreographed it so well. The only thing that seemed weird to me is because all their fireworks are all vertical height, it seemed like they were cramming in literally anything they could from a Disney franchise that went up vertically. Like rockets, like whatever they could pack in there, anything that jumped. One upward in any direction, they would put rockets behind.
But I thought it was kind of cool the way they'd show the thing on the castle, and then it would go up, and then poof, you'd have this big firework come out the top.
Yeah, it was great. Overall, it was pretty cool. It was well choreographed, and the music was good. I saw a little bit of a parade earlier, same thing. It's all themed to friendship. Very nice, very nice.
What's the mom thing?
We'll get that later. It's a little crowded. Yeah.
A little crazy getting out of here. My day of vlogging, it's been fun to be at you. Follow me at and subscribe and like and subscribe.